Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I have my sister here with me, Angela, and we are going to be doing the 5-minute makeup challenge. I wanted it to just be me at first, but then I thought, why not just bring my sister with me to do this challenge? I think it'd be more interesting to see. Okay, sleepyhead. So we're gonna see who can finish faster, and yeah, we have 5 minutes, so let's see who can get more done. But to make it interesting, we should winner.
I'm gonna need Starbucks if I win right now, right after this video. You buy me Starbucks, and she woke me up out of a really good sleep too.
Okay, but if
so I'm winning.
Okay,
but I got no money, so what you want?
Right here. You could finally massage my back. And you have to massage my back literally right after I win.
No, I'm going back to sleep.
Okay, so we are going to put...
We're just going to do our regular whatever we do. We're just doing that because I don't even put foundation on anymore. I just do what I do.
Okay, so we're gonna put the timer on her phone. Obviously, I can't use my phone because I use my phone to record. Okay, so put the timer on and then let's get into it.
Okay, this is not ready yet.
Let me show you guys that it is at 5 minutes.
You can't even see.
Okay, it's literally, see, they can see 5 minutes right there.
You just showed them our whole backyard.
Okay, ready? No. One.
Wait.
Are you scared?
No, I'm not. You're scared. Okay.
Press it with your ugly big toe.
Mm-mm. Go.
I don't know if to scream. Oh my gosh, where's the new, here it is. Okay, so I'm gonna put on foundation, and so I'm gonna cheat her. I'm gonna do this right.
I don't put foundation on anymore. Well, this isn't coming out!
Well, whose fault is that? Oh my gosh, I already feel like I'm at 1 minute. Why do I feel like I'm already over 5 minutes?
Oh my god, you just knocked me.
Well, you're dumb. You gotta blend it down the neck. You don't wanna look crusty just because you're trying to win. Oh my gosh, I forgot setting powder!
I never used setting powder. And
me either.
No, yes,
and
you do.
Nope.
Whatever, dude.
If I'm going for like a dewy look, which I'm trying to go for a dewy look, I'm not gonna do setting powder because it just messes with. Oh my gosh, what minute are we at? You already finished with the eyebrows?
Yeah.
It's not a fair match. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. And by the way, I'm probably not gonna edit.
Oh my god, did you bring the thing up?
I don't think I'm going to edit. The whole 5 minutes, because I want you guys to see the whole 5 minutes. Okay. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I'm freaking out. Okay, so I'm gonna cream contour since I'm not gonna use any powders. Who am I? Okay.
What we do here is go back.
Bruh.
You didn't bring highlighter!
Yes, I did.
Where? Oh, I don't use
your shoulder, sweetie.
Right.
Oh, yeah, we got 2 minutes left. We have 2 minutes left?
Only.
Oh my gosh. Wait, okay. Oh my gosh. Okay, for real.
You didn't even bring,
I'm doing it serious this time. Mother of pearl, fire in the poop deck.
I do this with a American comforter. I put blush, it's blush from Mac, on my eyelids and it looks so good.
Nobody cares.
Nobody cares. Yes.
Oh my gosh, I'm in 30 seconds. Shivering like your grandma's king. Stop, you're my way.
Oh, you're coming in. Done.
No, you're not done.
Seconds.
No. Oh my gosh.
Let me have one when you're done, guys.
Wait.
I'm done. I literally did everything.
No, you didn't.
I did. I did everything. I did mascara. I did this. My eyebrows. I've been done.
How many did I get? 12.
I told you I got down
8.
Oh, shit. 7. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Loser. I won, and my makeup looks better. Just kidding.
Bow. Whose makeup looks better?
No, you can't do that because you're her favorite aunt. She's gonna say you. I don't understand how you are dewier than me, though. How? I didn't even use any powder. Oh, actually, I did use some.
Use blush.
I know, but barely.
Don't.
Did you even use highlight?
Mm-hmm, I did. I used this brush. Because I don't like the highlight, so I just use whatever was on the brush. Because that's a brush I always use. So you're thinking me to start?
I don't know. I think we should wait. For whoever's makeup looks better from them.
I want to be the judge. Please.
No. That's not, that wasn't part of the deal. It's whoever got done.
I think it's supposed to be whoever.
No, whoever gets done.
I think we both won because we both finished before the 5 minutes.
No, whoever got done first wins. Yeah. You just don't want to be a loser.
I can eat something.
I told you I'm gonna win.
That's not fair because you don't use foundation.
It doesn't matter. Even if I use foundation, I literally would have put 1, 2, 3.
That's exactly what I did.
That's what I did with this too. My foundation is concealer. I literally put it every single wear.
Done.
No.
Whatever. Okay, guys. I want you guys to be the judge, even though she thinks she won.
I did win. I didn't even use a beauty blender either. I actually never even use a beauty blender anymore. I just use a brush.
Do you want a cookie?
Nope, Starbucks.
Okay, you have to massage my back. You want Starbucks?
No. And I even put eyeshadow. Did you even put eyeshadow?
Can't you see eyeshadow?
Blanca, she's just really slow with everything. Like, it takes her like... to do one thing.
Okay. That's why I finished first. You're stupid.
Okay, loser.
Okay, anyways, I think I won.
I just didn't curl my eyelashes because you didn't have eyelash curler.
I didn't curl my eyelashes either.
Well, I did everything.
Why are you turned like that?
I don't know.
What are you, getting ready for a photo shoot? You're dumb. Anyways, Okay, guys, so if you guys like this video, you guys want to see round two.
I'm gonna win that.
That I'm gonna win.
Maybe we should have more time with that though.
No, I think 5 minutes is good because look how bomb I look with 5 minutes.
Yeah, but minimal makeup.
I literally did everything.
There's no way you can get a full face done in 5 minutes. There's no way.
A foundation.
No, like concealer. Full face beat everything. Sorry. Let's go to Starbucks.
You're stupid. Anyways, so if you guys like this video, you guys want to see round two of us going at it again, give it a thumbs up. Give it a thumbs up, like, share, and subscribe. And yeah, that's it. Bye! Okay. What kind of ugly bite is that? What are you freaking butterfly? Go fly to Starbucks with that ugly hand.
You're annoying.
So, now that I brought her to Starbucks, I might as well get something. I'm gonna look at something myself.
I don't know what drink to get.
There's this new drink that I've been wanting to try. It's the green tea frappuccino with 10 pumps of raspberry. I think I'm gonna try that one. Here are the drinks.
Okay, don't drop them, please.
Yummy.
I think you should put them down, like, on your lap.
I think you should not tell me what to do.
Okay, give me my...
Oh!
What did I tell you?
Okay, y'all, this is the moment of truth of this green tea frappe with 5 pumps of raspberry. First, I gotta smell it.
You're weird.
Doesn't smell like anything. Okay, ready?
It's nasty. It's good. Oh, shoot. I gotta get over. Oh, wait, do I have to get over
it? Yeah, you have to start getting over.
Oh, shoot.
No, speed up.
I can't. There is. Oh, no, but it would have been really, really sweet. You want it sweet?
No.
Well, then you should have just got the venti.
Because I could barely,
you
should have
just
got barely
the venti.
Taste.
You should have got the venti.
No, I don't need a big old venti drink.
Well, that's what you got. It probably doesn't taste the same then. But you still like your. You still like it. Mine's delicious.
I'm a little disappointed because I can't really taste the raspberry. Okay, bye guys.